Dr. John Smith. How do you do, Miss Smith?
It's you, isn't it? Oh, I've talked to you.
Hello, Sarah Jane.
Talk to me. I'm a journalist, Sarah Jane Smith.
My past life is running through my mind at the moment, and it's embarrassing with what clarity it comes back, actually.
Hello, Sarah Jane.
It's you. Doctor. Oh, my God, it's you.
A lot of people will be quite amazed to see her. It's like she hasn't aged.
Who's she?
Rose, Sarah Jane. Sarah Jane, Rose.
Hi. Nice to meet you. You can tell you're getting older. Your assistant's getting younger.
I'm not his assistant.
No. I get you, Tyler.
When I hear her voice, it's sort of 27 years ago when I'm eating cheese on toast with the family watching Doctor Who as a kid.
I loved it. Until the next time. Come on, you.
Home.
I've got work to do. What are you doing there?
Make myself a cup of coffee.
Good day, dear.
I need you.
Did I do something wrong? Because he never came back for me. He just dumped me.
The universe has to move forward. Pain and loss, they define us as much as happiness or love. If you fall, I will catch
you. I will be waiting. Time after time. Till we meet again, Sarah. Time after
and everything else.